What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Devin Loriano. Today we're gonna be unboxing my Smart Duck X61 wired RGB blacklight ultra compact gaming mechanical keyboard. It goes on Amazon for about $42, $43, $45. I don't know, somewhere around there. And yeah, guys, so today we're gonna be unboxing it. Let's get straight into it. So right here is the actual case it comes in. As you can tell, it's 61 keys. It's from this website, not website, but the person who made, the people who make this is Smart Duck. Go check them out if you want. This is the name right here if you need to search that up. It's pretty dope. You guys can go check that out if you want. So let's get straight to unboxing this. Whoa, so it's just straightforward. So right here is the keyboard. I'm gonna take this out and I'll do a sound test for you guys. I'll tell you what switches I got right now. Alright, so I've currently unboxed my Smart Duck X5. I think something like X561, I forgot. Something like that. So, this is the keyboard. And I got the blue switch. I'll show you guys right now. I got the blue switch. Change that again. And I've been looking at these colors and everything. So now I know how to change them and everything. I was just messing around with it. It comes with this 6 feet cord, braided cord. It's pretty cool. And there's the switch. Pretty cool. And I found out there was like a cool ripple effect that you can do. I'll show you guys what you guys can do right now. So right here, we have the keyboard. So what I found out that you can do is if you press FN O, it changes like a certain setting. So look, there's this one where you click just like that. And then there's another one. I'm not gonna name all the cool settings you can do on this keyboard, but you guys can check it out in the description if you buy one for yourself. It comes with a little pamphlet that you guys can go ahead and look at the settings for the LEDs and the RGB that you can choose, the black light, whatever you guys can do. I will just show you these color previews and that's it. I don't want the video to be too long.
And to speed the thing up is like this. Click this FN and then this thing right here. Speed it up.
So this is a sound test. I'll put it a little closer to the camera, so here we go. I'm just gonna click a bunch of random keys so I let you, so you guys can hear. So yeah, guys, if you guys are looking to get into gaming just like I am, you guys should definitely go cop this keyboard. It's very good. I've been using it for about like an hour or two. Very good, very compact, and yeah, I definitely recommend it. I'll leave the link in the description. Make sure to drop that like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. So I will be doing a gaming setup tour very soon. It's updated 2021. I'll let you guys know. Stay tuned for that. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.